Is that... It is! Naruto, it's you!
Is that the same little squirt?
So, back in the good old Hidden Leaf Village, huh?
Shikamaru! It's been a while!
Look at you! Who'd ever believe you're the same idiotic... I mean to say, you've changed, haven't you?
He hasn't changed at all.
Didn't think so.
Sakura! So, are you guys going on a date too?
You've gotta be joking. Like I would ever. The Chunin exams are about to start. We're in town for a meeting about it. Nothing more.
It's a drag. I've been put in charge of organizing the Chunin exams. I've orders to escort the envoy from the Hidden Sand Village. So that's why I'm here.
The Chunin exam, huh? Man, that takes me back.
Yeah, well, speaking of which, what are you gonna do, Naruto?
About what? What do you mean?
What do you think? About the Chunin exams. You're not even a Chunin yet.
What?
Yep, he hasn't changed a bit.
What? You're still a Genin?
Nah! Just shut up already! I may not be a Chunin yet, but I went through some serious training! A Jonin's got nothing on me!
Naruto, hold on a second. I don't think you should be...
You guys are proctors for the Chunin exam, right? So you must be stronger than me, right?
Nah.
Well, I bet I could beat both of you single-handed!
Oh, big talk for a Genin. Let's see what you've got.
Tomari? Shikamaru, do something!
Come on, Shikamaru. Let's do this.
Looks like I'm too late.
All right! So how about this? If I win, you make me a Chunin.
Aww.
Oh, what a drag.
Get ready! First round, begin!
You did train pretty hard.
All right! Now I'm a Chunin too! I mean, I did just beat two of the exam proctors!
Oh, hold on! I'm an official. That doesn't automatically make me a proctor.
Oh, so where's my Chunin vest?
He means you have to take the Chunin exam the normal way, just like everyone else.
What?
Sorry to be the bringer of even more bad news, but you're the only one in our year who isn't a Chunin.
Are you serious? Wait, Sakura, you're a Chunin?
That's right.
And that's not all. Kankuro, Neji, and Tamari here, they've taken it a step further. They've all been made Jonin.
Are you kidding me? What about Gar? What's he?
That our opponent is the Kazekage. Are you sure you can handle this alone?
My jutsu is a work of art, and I've come prepared with something special. After all, our opponent is the One Tail. I'll attack the village from above. All you have to do is sit back and watch, Sasori, my man. Well, what do you think? A true work of art,
Don't keep me waiting.
The One-Tail Shukaku's Jinchuriki host, Gaara of the Desert. Wonder what his story is. infiltration successful. I can't help but appreciate the architecture of this village. It's so artistic. Just another reason why it's truly worth destroying. Well, well. Nice job of finding me.
There are no birds like that in this desert.
So much for my quiet entrance. But at least this way I don't have to go looking for you. Now then, shall we begin?
Get ready! First round, begin!
Foolish! Too slow!
Go!
Foolish!
Here! Here!
Too slow!
Go!
Too slow!
Go!
Send
here! Go!
It's over! I won't miss!
Mission succeeded!
Sand coffin! Sand burial!
Winner!
I'll protect the hidden sand village.
Looks like I was a little unprepared. What to do? Guess I'll just destroy it all. Bravo, Sam Shinobi. There's just one thing. That's exactly what I was counting on. I'd expect nothing less of the Kazekage. You may have protected your village, but you've used up all of your power. And your luck has run out, I'm afraid. Taking him down without killing him. Was much harder than I thought. Well, my mission is complete.